You want to go through with this? If you want, you'll have to finish it.
I can do it.
Right. You know that Clay is not going to go down without a fight. It would be especially dangerous in his corner.
Oh, God, I do a lot more than corner. This is my life I'm fighting for. The lives of our children. I'll do whatever it takes.
Okay, let's go over the plan one more time.
Okay.
I'll make sure the side door of the hospital is unlocked.
Yeah.
Car will be waiting for you in the side driveway at the end of visiting hours when lots of people are milled around. I want you out of the room through that door as fast as you can without one noticing you. Car leaves without you.
Ready. There's no stopping me now.
Good. Got all the equipment set.
Do you think it'll work? Do you think he'll really fall for this?
I think he's in for the shock of his life. I'll go back to my next
all
class.
Right.
You take good care of yourself. Be careful.
I will.
Good luck.
Thank you, Jerry. Yeah. Thank you. Jerry.
Hi.
Hi.
We're here. Impromptu ladies. No. Jeremy, you don't qualify.
That's all right. I'll make my way out.
I'll,
okay.
See you later.
Lucky, lucky.
I didn't expect you guys.
Well, duh. It's a surprise.
Of course. We know that psychiatric care is important, but not nearly as helpful as a good pizza.
With peppers and mushrooms and a little burnt crust.
Just to eat with your friends, right? Your old pals.
Let's dig in.
Hey, Jenny.
I think so.
Yeah. Except I could never go up to her and talk to her. I mean, that would be too for her.
Anyone have any idea what we're doing here?
I do. Professor Hunter told us, please, doctor, call me Jeremy.
Oh, excuse me. Jeremy told us to meet out here for class.
You know, Socrates used to teach outside, too.
Yeah?
Only in Athens. It's a lot warmer in January than it is here.
Tell me about it, God.
Hey, have you seen Hannah anywhere?
No.
No.
I've been asking around about her, but no one's seen her.
Hey, Allie. You got your bodyguard with you. Wait. You thought about my proposal?
Yes, I thought about your proposal, but you are in love with Hannah and I love Casey. That's not a way to start a marriage.
Oh. Well, I don't think the future of our baby is entirely up to you, Allie.
See you today, Gwyneth.
Something wrong, Clayton?
Take your hands off me if you've lost your mind.
Oh, you'd really like that, wouldn't you, Gwyneth? I know you.
Come on,
needling
relax.
Me, pushing me over the edge.
All
it's
right,
not
it
work.
Was a cheap shot. God knows we've exchanged
I'll
enough
say.
Of those over the years. You have always taken it as you dished it out.
You have no idea what I can dish out.
For God's sake, will you relax? You are a wreck. You know, I can honestly say, after everything you have done to me, I don't like seeing you this way, Clay.
Oh, now, don't pity me. That's the ultimate insult.
Look, I know how hard you tried to please Cabot over the years, and you never felt the man loved you. God's sake, that's why you've spent your life proving you can accomplish anything.
Really?
At all costs.
Oh, I see.
It's got to be hard for you, yes, finding out about Tim Sullivan. That's what this is about, right?
Oh, aren't you the clever girl?
Clay, I am afraid that you are going to go too far this time. You're going to dig yourself a hole that I will not help you out of.
Oh, damn. I was so counting on you, Gwyneth.
I am serious. And if I have to give you a final push, I promise you I will do it. Don't you doubt that. Not for one second.
My biggest secret. What is my biggest secret? Oh.
What?
Lately, Trucker and I have been having this problem.
Oh, forget it. You're right. We shouldn't play this game if you guys are having more problems.
No, it's not like that at all. I mean, we're more in love now than ever. It's just that Trucker's working, and I'm working over at the university's art gallery, and the baby, and...
You have JJ and Heather at the Tides.
Yes. Mm-hmm. We haven't exactly had private time.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean.
Yeah.
So that's it. That's my big secret. My husband and I love each other, just not frequently enough.
Oh, well, all right. My deep, dark secret is that I don't have any big secrets anymore.
That does not count.
All right. I'm starting to think that maybe I'm never going to find another him. Maybe I'm just too picky, right? But I just can't settle for anyone. You know, I have been feeling a little scared lately that I may have to give up all those things that I've been dreaming about. You know, home and family, all that stuff. I've waited for someone to sweep me off my feet, but what if I wait too long? You know, I don't want to be an old maid, right?
Shana, that will never happen.
Promise. All right.
Hey, it's your turn.
There's a big secret, actually, that I've been carrying around for quite some time. There's something that I want more than anything else in this world. It's something that I've wished for and I've prayed for. And that's to get my family back again. That Jack would come back. But what my true confession is, I know that's never going to happen. Jack is gone. And what I pray for now is that I can start my life over again with JJ and with Heather. And that I never lose control of my own life again. That's
it. You'll be out of here really soon. What are you going to do about Clay, Stace? You've got to get out of that marriage.
Oh, yeah, right, Hal.
You know, I have a theory that he's behind everything that's been happening to you lately.
Yeah, it's obvious that you were much better off before the two of you got married.
Listen, you guys, let's not talk bad about him, okay? He's been, very supportive.
Stacey, please, you've got to let me tell you my theory.
I would love to hear it, Shana, but you know something? I think I'll hear it another time. Well, visiting hours are going to be over soon, and frankly, I'm getting kind of tired.
All right. I gotta get back to the office anyway. Look, next time that we do this, have another ladies' night to be at my place, okay?
Okay. All right. Thanks, guys, for doing this. You're great. You guys, you know, you're real friends.
Time for a group hug. On that note. All right, group.
Bye.
All right,
bye.
Wait, why are you getting rid of me that quickly? I'm gonna help you clean up. Look at this mess.
Well, no, you don't. Visiting hours are over soon. You know, they're gonna lock you in here if you're not careful.
Oh, so what? Be an adventure. I've never spent the night in a psychiatric hospital before.
All right, let's get out of here. I don't like the scenery.
Oh, Mr. Sensitive.
Look, I was talking to her, all right?
Will you both just stop it?
Nice work.
Why don't you just leave her the hell alone?
Why don't you just back off? I don't think this is your business.
Pretty impressive. No, I can't even get one guy to fight over me. Hey, I see your smile.
Yeah, well, I haven't had too much to smile about recently.
What's the story? Tweedledee and Tweedledum pressuring you to make a choice?
I don't know. I'm just so confused right now about everything.
Listen, I know you're probably sick of getting advice right now, but if I were making a decision this important, I would want to be totally positive either way.
Yeah, well, right about now, I don't feel like I'll ever be positive about anything for the rest of my life.
You need time. If you ever need anyone to talk to or yell at, you just call me.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Gather around. Come on, hurry, hurry. Are we all here? Come on. All right. I want everyone to team up with a partner.
That's okay, guys. Allie and I have already decided to be partners. Later.
All right, guys. Here. I want one member of each pair to blindfold the other. Yes, you heard right. Blindfolds on. Come on, guys. Hurry. Do it. Okay, guys, now listen up. I'm sure you're all wondering what's going on right now. Well, you should be wondering that at all times.
I swear, I never know what's going on.
I'll vouch for him.
So, can I be excused?
You can leave whenever you want, Ronnie. But this is serious business. Too often we spend our days blindfolded. We don't even know it. Now, you've all passed through this park hundreds of times, right? But have you ever really seen it? We're too easily satisfied with symbols when we should be interested in realities. So I want each team to approach something in this park, and I want the blindfolded one to discover the essence of that thing with their hands, noses, ears. But no eyes, no preconceptions. To truly appreciate art, we must search beyond the surface. Oh, go! Now! Go! Go! Enjoy, you!
Let me see. Sounds like a shrub, but it feels like a Great Dane with psoriasis.
Touchy-feely, I thought this was art history, not phys ed. Why don't you keep your hands to yourself?
Look who is talking.
All right, guys, stop wasting your time. I'm gonna leave you now, but I want you to go on for a while and then change places with your partner, all right?
Wait a minute. Jeremy, how are we supposed to be graded if you're not here to watch us?
Cooper, this class is about the truth, not about grades. But it's just so interesting. You'll be grading yourselves.
Self-grading. Radical concept.
What a plague.
Cooper, what's your problem?
I'm just trying to take charge of my own life. That's what it's all about, right?
Yeah, that is what it's about. It's exactly what I'm trying to do.
I see. The problem is, Allie, it's not just your life.
Thank you.
I want you to meet me tonight at Belden Pond near the boathouse. 8 o'clock, alone.
Of a dead man, Clay? This is a dead man who's squeezing the life out of your stinking body.
One of the hardest decisions I ever had to make.
I know. I understand. And I know I was in pretty bad shape.
You know how much I love you. Do anything to make you better and get you out of this place.
Yeah. Thanks. Actually, the best thing for me to be doing right now is getting some rest.
Okay.
Thanks.
I'm gonna call you tomorrow, though.
All right.
Later.
See ya.
Well, bye. Hi, Shana.
Hi.
Do you have a minute?
Sure, come on in.
Here, have a seat.
Okay. I thought I might be seeing you today. Kate called and said that you might be needing some advice.
Oh. Well, I've really gotten myself into a major mess.
Well, major messes are my specialty.
Well, first of all, I'm pregnant.
Oh. Congratulations.
Well, don't go congratulating me yet. See, I've been seeing this guy, and I really, really love him. But he's not the father. Someone else is. A friend. It happened only once, and it was a really serious mistake, and that's why I'm here.
Uh-huh. And both the guys know?
Yeah. Neither one of them are too happy about it, but they both know.
Mm. What does the father have to say?
Well, that's the thing. I mean, at first he was great and supportive. Whatever I wanted to do was fine, but now I just really think that his family is pressuring him, and I'm kind of scared that him and his family... I'm really, really afraid they're going to try and take my baby away from me.
Ellie, listen to me. I know you're in a tough spot, but we can work something out. Now, the father has rights in regards to the child, not you. There's no way that he can force you to marry him.
Well, I know that, but just lately he's been acting really weird, and I'm starting to get really scared.
Don't worry. Don't worry. I've seen men act totally irrationally in this position. It's all right.
I've never seen Cooper act like this before.
Cooper Alden is the father? My cousin.
Yes. Well, does that change things?
Oh. Well, Allie, whenever you deal with the Aldens, everything changes. I'm glad that you came here, because you're definitely going to need a lawyer.
Hey,
Is that you? Come closer. I know it's you, Clay. You can't hide from me.
Okay, all right. Shakedown time, huh? Melange. Yeah, I knew you'd be greedy. So what do you have in mind?
Oh, Clay, I don't know where to begin. You've got a lot of explaining to do.
Okay, Jack. I got an explanation for you. Come on over here. I'll give it to you.